Hello student, in this session we have to learn about the numbers from 1 to 100. Here you have been giving complete the grid, means one after we have to write the numbers. So 1 after 2, 2 after 3, 3 after 4, 4 after 5. Now 6 and 7 you have been giving, 7 after 8, 8 after 9, 9 after 10. Now second grid we have to also complete. 21 after 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29 and 13. Now it's all about the complete the grid. Now next points we will move towards. Let's move ahead. Next point, here you have write the number names. Now in the previous standard, in first standards, you have know what we call this number 36. 36. So 36 we have to write the number. So 30 THIRTY 36. 36. Second one is the 58. So FIFTY 58. EIGHT 58. Okay, third one is the 93. So NINETY 93. Number 13. 13. THIRTEEN 13.